Sean Khalifa, man.
Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one eye stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eye closed. Confessing my past and
let's watch out, watch out, watch out.
We bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass. Yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment.
Same ones that I ride with, be the same ones that I die with. Put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown whip. My new broad does a fine chick in the weather squad. I'm down with, ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking out for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall, young Khalifa.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying.
Bale looking to use his pace. Well, he was taken out of it by Bartra, or tried to, anyway, but yeah. The referee's played a good advantage. Bale using that pace. Can he finish it? Oh, what a goal! Solo spectacular from Gareth Bale to probably win the Copa del Rey for Real Madrid.
Hello, yeah. I am going to teach you P-H-Y-S-I-C-S, physics. Physics is a scientific study of matter, motion, and energy. That's what you'll be learning today.
Why is she so serious? Well, anyways, today you're going to be learning about physics. So what's physics? Well, physics is pretty much anything that has to do with matter, our energy. One of the most important things to know is Newton's first law of motion. Newton's first law of motion is pretty much an item at rest stays at rest, and an item in motion stays in motion, unless, of course, acted upon by another external force. So if I have a ball and it's at rest, it will stay at rest unless I kick it. When I kick it, it's not at rest anymore. Man. Should have done this like
about a week ago.
I was gonna do a dance. Nah, I don't have enough swag. But you know, physics actually contains a little bit of swag. You see, the S stands for speed, the W stands for weight, the A stands for acceleration, and the G stands for gravity. Never knew physics has a little bit. Has like more swag than most of these guys in school. Enough with this long introduction, let's start explaining. I'll be looking at force. All you have to remember is that force equals mass times acceleration. And that force is measured on you.
The force they are using right now is applied force, where one is... where one...
hitting the object with another object.
I'll be looking at an example of speed. All you have to remember is that to calculate the speed, you need to divide the distance by the time.
Our friend Jenny is traveling a distance of 25 meters. We will calculate the speed using her distance and her time. She got a time of 22 seconds. We are gonna be talking about speed. Jenny swims at a distance of 25 meters. Her total time is 22 seconds. How fast was she swimming? Our equation for speed is distance divided by time. Now let's have our friend Jasmine here to teach us how.
Let's see. Bruh.
So she swam 25 meters in 22 seconds. To find the speed, we must divide the distance by the time, and we will get 1.14 meters per second. And that's our speed.
So it's time for a little. So a neutron walked into a bar, and he said, "How much for the drink?" The bartender said, "For you, no charge." Oh! We're gonna be looking at displacement. Displacement is not really hard to figure out, and you'll see why.
As you can see, she started from 5 feet, which is her initial position. And now she has ended at 12.5 meters, which is her final position. We are calculating to see the total displacement. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now goodbye. What is displacement? So Jenny starts at 5 meters. She then swims to 12.5 meters. What is her displacement? The equation for displacement is final position minus initial position. Now let's see what that will come out to. So remember, our final position was 12.5 meters and her initial position was 5 meters. So let's just subtract and find her displacement. (12.5 meters - 5 meters = 7.5 meters).
The next thing to explain is gravity. And gravity is a very difficult thing to explain for many reasons. First, you need to know the difference between mass and weight. Mass is how much matter you have in your body, or you, pretty much. Weight is pretty much what you weigh on Earth due to its gravity. Let's say, for example, going to the moon. In the moon, your matter doesn't change, so the mass is still the same. But since the gravitational pull on the moon is lower than on Earth, you weight less. But you also have to remember that your weight and mass is the same on Earth. You also have to remember that when an object falls to the Earth, the object falls at a constant acceleration. So when you drop an item to the Earth, the item will go 9.8 meters per second faster each second.
Oh my, that's so funny.
Oh, it is so
funny.
It can't quit. No way.
Quiz time, yay! So, our first question will be, Luke travels at a distance of 15 meters in 5 seconds. What is his speed? Now remember, speed equals distance over time. Our answer choices are A, 45 meters per second, B, 5 meters per second, C, 3 meters per second, or D, none of the above. Did you get the right answer? We will show you how we did it. So Luke travels at a distance of 15 meters. So that will be our distance. And it takes him 5 seconds to travel those 15 meters. So we divide that by the time. So 15 meters divided by 5 seconds would equal 3 meters per second. C. Did you get it right? Okay, we don't care.
What is the force of an object with a mass of 1 kilogram traveling at 1 meters per second squared? We know that force is calculated by multiplying the mass and the acceleration. So we're going to multiply 1 kilogram times 1 meters per second squared. And the answer should be 1 newton. A phone and a ball are thrown at the same time. Will they fall at the same time? They will fall at the same time because gravity works the same for all objects, of course, ignoring the air resistance. A car starts at a mark of 10 meters and ends at 25 meters. What's its displacement? Well, we know the displacement equals the final position minus the initial position. The final position was 25 meters, and the initial position was 10 meters. So then we subtract it, and we get that the displacement is 15 meters. Oh!
You made
Love sick like a dog's canine sensitivity. Developing the new theory of relativity. Connecting the souls, resting in captivity. Positive life, sacrifice what it is to be our history. Only a quarter of a century reality. Sitting on the shoulders of our chemistry. See, ain't no mystery. The colors that we mix will set the mind free. Let the blind see beyond harmony. Breathe life in the dead space. Blow away your clouds of doubt. New territory we determine to be. A safe haven is supposed to be. Now it might seem sinister, but the time is near. When our thoughts take off, split the atmosphere. Pure sound waves travel semi-infinitely. Thoughts to see you there, utmost definitely.